Today, in 2009, patrons in a Japanese restaurant fell seriously ill after dining on a plate of poorly prepared blowfish testicles. The restaurant later, of course, apologized, and so did the blowfish.